Morning, Jettie Rockers. Welcome to Jettie Rocks Fishing. Well, we're out here this morning. We're out in the freshwater. We're out in the St. John's River, and we're going to be looking today for some big, nice channel catfish. It's a little cooler morning. It's about 55 degrees out this morning here in Florida, and I got Amber and Summer with us, and we're going to see if we can't put some catfish in the bottom. So stay tuned. This is first fish of the morning. He's acting kind of good. Not real big, but decent. Come on, buddy. Come on. I think now he's acting a little bit bigger. Let's see how you look. Come on, buddy. How are you? Decent. Not huge, but decent. A good one. There we go. That's a nice cat. Nice little channel cat. Beautiful little fish, though. They are a gorgeous fish. And delicious. These things are tasty, ain't they?
Yes, they are.
They're awesome. All right. First fish in the box. Summer's hooked up. I got one hitting this one. Get him, baby girl. She's rocking the Jettie Rocks hoodie, guys.
That was still tapping on your side.
I don't think we might get one here. That's a little cat. Just leave him right there. Let's see this one. All right, babe, here you go. All right, we got double ups. Let me see this one. All right. Good, decent one. Get a little fillet off of them.
I don't think anything's on here.
You still got them. Yeah, you still got them. That little cat. Nice one. All right, pick him up. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
How little that one is.
Just let that one go.
All right. Itty bitty kitty.
Let that one get big.
Yeah, that's an itty bitty kitty. Alright guys, show you what we're using. We're just using chicken livers. And we're in about 15, 16 feet of water. We're using a small number 1/0 Mutu light circle hook on a standard fish finder rig. Little weight, swivel, about a foot a leader, and a little 1/0 Mutu light circle hook. Alright guys, I'm hooked up again. This one feels pretty decent. About like my first one. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah, I don't think he's quite as good as my first one. He's alright, though. Good eating size. Alright. Where's the big bruisers at? Normally in this spot, I'm catching 10 pounders. Hey, I'm not going to complain about that now.
Oh my God.
All right, guys.
Oh, Amber, another one.
Amber's hooked up. Grab that one, Summer. Amber's got a good one, and Summer's just getting one right now. Get him, Summer. Get him. All right, we got doubles right here, guys. And they all look pretty doggone good, both of them. Don't let them get on that trim tab, though, babe. Who's going to be first, Summer or Amber? That's a big one right there. I may need to get the net.
Okay.
All Golly, there you go.
Oh my god.
There's a stud. Hold on, Summer. Oh. Hold on. Come over here. Come over here, babe.
Okay. Okay.
Don't lift them up that much, Summer. Bring them to me. Bring him, walk backwards if you can. Oh gosh, there we go. God. Look at that, guys. That's how you do it. Double kitty cats.
Oh my god. He's bigger.
Okay, let's see
this
what we got
pretty
here.
Fat.
They're both good ones. Alright, hold on. We got the big ones coming through now. Let's get this one real quick. That was nuts.
This one.
Oh my god.
Look at that one, guys. That's Summer's fish. It's a good fish, Summer. All right, hold on. What just happened there?
Did he swallow it?
Oh, it got me, stuck me in my fingernail. That actually hurt.
There,
I'm used to it. Oh, man. Wow.
He swallowed.
No, he didn't swallow. He just got it in there good. And he's not opening it in his mouth. There we go.
Oh.
There's one good cat. Look at me, Summer. Nice fish, girl. All right, grab your sandwich. Summer's got a sandwich laying on the box. Hectic. This is what we were looking for, guys. Nice fish, babe. That's what we came here for, y'all. One's just like this. Summer sitting there chowing down already. All right. High five, babe. That's a good one. Guys, I'm hooked up with a good one this time. Yeah, this one's all right. A lot bigger than what I've been catching. It might, don't know yet. Come on, buddy. Oh, yeah, good. Oh, come on. He's a fighting fool, this guy. Come on, get up. Man, that's a fighting catfish. It ain't even all that big. But yeah, go ahead and get him. Yeah, go ahead and get him in there. There we go. That's a good one.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good one. All right.
That's a little bit better than decent.
Yeah, that's definitely decent. Oh, that's a nice one. That's my biggest of the day, finally. Awesome fish, guys. I love these things. Cool fish. All right. Well, we're getting a box going. All right, Summer's hooked up, guys. She's got him twirling on the back here. We just got to this new spot. We just pulled up to a new spot, and this bait ain't even out in a minute. She's already got a fish. Seems like a pretty decent one, too. That's a good one, Summer. Back up. Just walk backwards. Oh, golly, that's a good one. All right, come here. There we go. There's a good one, guys. All right, nice fish. All right. No, that wasn't even out a minute, I don't think. That's a good one. That's a good one. It's a really good one. All right, that's I think that's six good ones in the box now. Not bad. All right. Open that up. Oh, box looking good. Looking real good. Yeah, that's a better fish here. Nah, he ain't that big, but he's better than that little dinky one I just got. Oh yeah, he's a keeper. We'll keep that one. Alrighty, there's a decent one. Alright, another one for the box. Awesome. Alright guys. Babe's hooked up. She's got a good one. Go ahead and get the net ready, Summer, because that's a good fish.
Uh-oh.
He's trying to get you.
He is.
So that's a good one. Oh, wow. That's a good one. Hand me the net.
I don't want to mess with him too much. Come on, Summer.
I got it.
Got it.
Oh. Let's see what we got here. That's a good one. Alrighty. Alright. Yep. He was fighting like he was a little bit bigger, but hey.
It's a, right,
that's a decent one, though. That's a decent one. Better than nothing. Yeah, that's a good one, babe. Alright, high five. Where's my pliers? Where'd you put my
here.
Pliers, Summer? Oh, there. Number eight.
Yep.
Oh yeah, we got a box going. All right guys, I'm gonna show you how I hook my chicken livers on here, if it'll show up. Basically just twist it around, get in there as best you can. Like that, as good as you can get it. And I don't take a really strong cast. I just kind of lob it because I don't want to throw the liver off the hook, because that will happen. So basically just lob it and that's it. Decent one here. This one feels like a good one. Oh yeah, this one feels really good. Oh golly, shake that head. Yeah, I might need the net on this one somewhere. He's coming around, he's coming around, he's coming around. All right, get ready, Summer. That's a decent one. Go ahead and get him. Yeah, all right. Cool. Wind's picking up on us here pretty bad. That's a good one right there, guys. That's a nice fatty. Nice fatty. Those little circle one on circle hooks. Man, they get them right in the corner of the mouth every single time. Awesome. Nice fish. Alright, Summer's got one. Pulling like he was pretty good there for a minute. Oh, he's decent. Get him, flip him in here. You'll keep. Cool. I'm starting to bite a little better now. All right. Nice fish, kiddo. Thank you. right, Jettie Rockers, well, we're going to call it a day. We actually had a really good day out there today. I don't know how many fish we caught. We caught so many smaller catfish, but we ended up with 10 really good ones in the box. So I'm really happy with that. Each of us got to catch a really nice fish, but we had to have cut about 30 fish all total. A lot of little ones, but it was a really good day. We had a good time out here. It's really cold, so we're gonna go ahead and call it. It's about 12 o'clock, so we've been out here a couple hours. So thank you guys very much for watching this video, and I appreciate you all very much for subscribing to this channel. And I hope you guys like these freshwater videos doing the catfish. Please put a comment below and tell me if you like these kind of videos. And I will see you guys again soon, y'all. Tight, ready, tight, blah, blah, blah. Tight line, Jettie Rockers.
Hey, Jettie Rockers, thank you very much for watching this video. I'd like to invite you all to go follow me on my Facebook page at Jettie Rocks Fishing and also my Instagram page. I also have a JRF apparel page, which will send you a link to my Teespring page where I have some cool shirts and some mug. I appreciate you guys very much. Well, check out the description in the bottom of this video. I'll have the links. Tight lines, Jettie Rockers.